Booger's dead, man. I hate the way they make the Joker look in this one, though. His voice doesn't match like this at all. It's weird.
Such a big girl. Cosplaying a superhero.
He looks like a normal guy with his face paint on. Joker just had a good look to him.
But you hear it, don't you?
Hear what?
The real you, buried under the floorboards. Scratch, scratch, scratching to get out. The one who cut her friend's throats. And laugh about it. That's my girl.
Oh shit, that's not her. No, that's not Batman.
Oh, Harley. Always such a disappointment. Why do I bother?
Ain't no slick fella with a cheap suit and cheap a grin telling me who I am ever again. We had mad love once upon a time. But now that's over, Mr. J!
What is up, guys? Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Injustice 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button to click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play some Injustice 2. Chapter 2, The Girl Who Laughs.
Can they move any faster? I don't need Grodd taking my head off because your boys are too slow.
Fear not, Deadshot. We'll be ready for tomorrow's attack.
Tomorrow?
Cheeky monkey.
Oh, that's poison ivy.
Fancy meeting you here.
Keep them moving. I'll see what that's about.
Red! I ain't seen you in forever! You here to take down these punks?
No, she's working with them.
Quite a catch, Ivy.
Ew, Scarecrow sounds weird in this.
Your man, Bruce, was supposed to better care for the Green. All he's done is remodel the concrete jungles of Gotham and Metropolis. Where I sit, there's not much difference between him and Superman.
You're a few cones short of a pine if you think your new friends care about the Green.
Grodd will keep his promises, or he'll be my next victim.
Oh, Red, why are you making me do this? Let me get you out of here, girl. We could team up again. Drive all the boys crazy, you know, like the old days.
The old days were fun, but these days I'm all business.
Is you though?
Thank you.
That's such bullshit. I hate it whenever this game does that. It's like, oh shit, they have a sliver of health. I guess we'll do a clash now. So then it gives them a whole fucking health bag. Yeah, great. You are. Ugh, I almost beat her too. That's bullshit. I hate it when this game does that. Yeah, fuck off.
No more sleepovers for you.
Face your fears.
Please, I used to huff this stuff for kicks.
Then you'll appreciate my new formula.
Hey.
Forget about that dope movie as. Oh jeez, one of his ham modes. Oh jeez, yeah, I'm not gonna win this match because he's not gonna stop. Yeah, I'm not gonna win this match. I guarantee you that. Yeah, I've gotten like two hits on this guy. Boom. He's got four.
For a smart guy, that's a dumb idea.
Yeah. Oh, damn it. Wow, dude. The guy had a sliver of health. Damn it.
But everyone has something to fear.
Ah, damn it, I thought I counteracted it. Ouch.
Feel the walls close in.
Confess
your fears.
I'll show you how dark I can be.
Let's see, I won this one. done. Get out of here, bitch.
Ugh, instant hangover.
We're not done yet.
Oh no. Oh shit. Is he gonna make himself look like the Joker? Joker's dead, man. I hate the way they make the Joker look in this one, though. His voice doesn't match like this at all. It's weird.
Such a big girl. Cosplaying a superhero.
He looks like a normal guy with his face paint on. Joker just had a good look to him.
But you hear it. Don't you?
Hear what?
The real you. Buried under the floorboards. Scratch, scratch, scratching to get out. The one who cut her friend's throats. And laugh about it. That's my girl.
Oh shit, that's not her. No, that's not Batman.
Oh, Harley. Always such a disappointment. Why do I bother?
Ain't no slick fella with a cheap suit and cheap a grin telling me who I am ever again. We had mad love once upon a time. But now that's over, Mr. J!
Damn, son, get out of here. Okay, well, I really dodged that one. Once again, oh, he has a little bit of health. We'll do a clash, then he can get all of it back. Yeah, great. Yeah, there you go. Get half of it back. Yeah, there you go. Get out of here, bitch.
Nobody puts Harleen in a corner. Oh man, he's gonna whip my ass because it's the first match. Yeah, there we go.
Flora have spoken.
That's the bat in your belfry talking.
See ya.
Mama always said I had a black thumb. Now you ready to be all ears? It's Scarecrow and his goons you want. They're mixing toxic gas right in your backyard. We came to stop them.
I see. Consider that, should our interests align. For now, go. This swamp must heal.
Weird. Swamp Thing's kind of a weird guy. In Egypt? I fucking hate Black Adam. He's just so cocky. Ugh.
In the clouds, listening.
If someone saw you.
How many times have we told you? It's too dangerous outside Kondok.
I spent decades lost in space, stuck in hypersleep until Adam found my ship. And now I'm cooped up here.
How can we make you more comfortable?
Let me out. Diana, you've taught me what my powers can do. This world needs help. Earth's people are so divided. They're always fighting.
That's the world without...
Yeah, thank God that's not the case anymore.
Batman has eyes everywhere. He can't know about you before we're ready.
I'm not afraid of some guy in a mask. Ugh. I can bend steel with my bare hands.
So could your cousin.
Well, what good are these powers if I can't even help Kal-El?
We will, Kara. Just like you and I freed Diana from Themyscira.
The time will come. We'll save Kal-El, and Batman will answer to us.
Why am I plotting against Batman, man? Batman didn't do nothing wrong.
Our best chance to stop Grodd is a preemptive strike.
Sounds more military than vigilante. You try calling the army?
There is no army. Not yet. To break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
So, what? Us three extradite Grodd from under his entire guerrilla army.
Grodd's their alpha. Take him down, and the others will submit. But be wary of running into other members of his society. They're more coordinated than we knew.
Next stop, Gorilla City.
Guess I better call the sitter. Mommy and Daddy are coming home late.
If this is more than you and Ollie are comfortable with, Dinah, I'll let Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
No, we can do this.
You've been out of the fight a long time. You have a family.
Your family too, Bruce. I couldn't be there to finish the fight against Superman. I'm damn sure finishing this one.